Mars is a difficult target, despite its proximity to Earth, and establishing whether life ever existed on Mars is one of the outstanding scientific questions of our time. Only roughly 20 out of 49 missions have succeeded in reaching Mars as of December 2020. All these failures were attempts by newbies or early endeavors. In 2016, the Schiaparelli Mars Explorer of the European Space Agency, ESA, crashed on the surface of Mars. In addition, continued technical challenges have pushed ESA and its Russian partner Roscosmos to postpone its next mission, ExoMars, since 2021. If all goes according to plan, SpaceX will hit a significant milestone on its journey to Mars this year. The business is working on a massive rocket called Starship that will aid in the colonization of Mars and a range of other ambitious exploration projects. To date, Starship prototypes have only made a few low-altitude jumps from Earth's surface, but the vehicle is on track to acquire orbital wings in the near future. Elon Musk is optimistic that they will get to Mars this year. SpaceX's Starship will transport people and cargo to Mars, the Moon, and other deep space destinations. The system consists of two components, the Super Heavy First Stage Booster and the Starship Upper Stage spacecraft. The Super Heavy and the Starship are built to be fully and rapidly reusable, a cost-cutting innovation that Musk and SpaceX think will transform spaceflight and exploration. If all goes well, each Starship vehicle will be able to launch from Earth's surface every 6 to 8 hours, and each Super Heavy will be able to launch every hour or so on missions delivering up to 150 tons of payload to orbit. With such high flight rates, permission costs would be drastically reduced. China plans to launch its first crewed expedition to Mars in 2033, followed by regular follow-up missions as part of a long-term strategy to establish a permanently inhabited base on Mars and extract its resources. After China landed a robotic rover on Mars, the ambitious plan, which would intensify a race with the US to plant humans on Mars, was revealed in detail for the first time. Prior to the crewed ships, China will deploy robots to Mars to investigate potential sites for the base and develop systems to gather resources, such as extracting water beneath the surface, producing oxygen on site, and generating electricity. China's Mars plan foresees fleets of spacecraft shuttling between Earth and Mars, as well as massive resource development. In addition to typical chemical propellants, spaceships would have to tap energy emitted by nuclear processes in the form of heat and electricity to reduce travel time. China would have to complete round trips that would take a few hundred days to accomplish. Around 2030, China plans to establish a base at the Moon's South Pole and send robotic expeditions to asteroids and Jupiter. The European Space Agency, ESA, and Russia's Federal Space Agency, Roscosmos, inked a formal agreement to collaborate on the ExoMars mission. The spacecraft was to launch this year, but it seems like it will probably be delayed. This is due to the current war between Russia and Ukraine and the resulting sanctions imposed by the ESA's member states. The ExoMars program, which consists of two missions, aims to discover if there has ever been any form of life on Mars. In 2016, the program was officially launched. The second leg was supposed to launch in September this year, but it's highly unlikely to happen before the end of the year. The second mission will launch a rover from Kazakhstan that will carry a drill and other exobiology and geochemistry equipment. Exobiology and geochemistry are fields concerned with the search for life beyond Earth and the chemical makeup of Earth's rocks and minerals, respectively. The race between several countries and private companies, however, is far from over. SpaceX, China, and Russia aren't the only ones who want to explore Mars. Countries such as the United Arab Emirates and India, as well as USA's space agency NASA, have plans to travel to Mars. Now, all we have to do is wait and see what they discover on Mars. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.